It's so easy to prepare your own hand sanitizer at home. All it takes is just two or three ingredients to make your own hand sanitizer. So quickly, let's see what are these ingredients. Hello everyone, I'm Vandana. Welcome to Gorgeous You. Friends, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, then hit the red subscribe button and also hit the bell icon. Select all to get all the notifications of my every new upload. Always remember, the Centers of Disease Control recommends washing your hands over using hand sanitizer unless you don't have access to soap and water. Just simply rubbing your hands with hand sanitizer is not an option. Just wash your hands with soap thoroughly and frequently for at least 20 seconds at a time. Hand washing removes germs from your skin, remains the best way to protect against viruses and other contagious diseases. We are not always near a sink, and also soap and water is not available every time. In that case, we need a good hand sanitizer. So I'm here with the recipe. Let's start. The key ingredient of this recipe is isopropyl alcohol, commonly known as rubbing alcohol, and is easily available at your local chemist store. According to Center for Disease Control and Prevention, your sanitizer mix must be at least 60% alcohol to be effective. But it's better to get way above that. I'm using more than 70% alcohol. Friends, now the second ingredient of this recipe, this is aloe vera gel. I have two types of aloe vera gel. You can use any brand of your choice. Now friends, I'll mix both these ingredients together, isopropyl alcohol and aloe vera. Mix 3 parts isopropyl alcohol to 1 part aloe vera gel. I have transferred this alcohol into this beaker. I'm transferring this alcohol into this clean bowl. Now measure 1 part of aloe vera gel and mix it into this alcohol. Alcohol is harsh on skin, so aloe vera will balance its harshness and will make your skin soft and smooth. If your skin is very sensitive, you can add 1 vitamin E oil capsule, but here I'm not adding any vitamin E. You can also use aloe vera gel straight from the plant without worrying about it going bad, as the alcohol will act as a preservative. But here I have used a ready-made aloe vera gel. Now we have to mix both these ingredients very well. So here I'll use my hand blender to blend both these ingredients. Now the final ingredient of this recipe, this is essential oil and this is optional. If you want to add, then it's okay, otherwise you can skip it. You can add any essential oil of your choice. Now this is our homemade hand sanitizer ready to use. I have taken this kind of empty pump bottle. You can use flip top empty bottle also like this. But before storing your sanitizer, you have to sanitize your empty bottles. Just pour some of your leftover alcohol into this empty bottle and let it sit until the alcohol has evaporated. Then pour in your sanitizer. I'm using this small funnel to transfer my sanitizer, but if you don't have a funnel, you can transfer it with the spoon also. How to use hand sanitizer? Two things to be aware of when using hand sanitizer is that you need to rub it into your skin until your hands are completely dry. And if your hands are greasy or very dirty, you should wash them first with soap and water. Just keep in mind, a hand sanitizer may not work well if your hands are visibly dirty and very greasy. So that's all for this video. Hope you find it useful. Until next time, stay healthy and of course, stay gorgeous. Bye.